Sian, thanks. Also late breaking tonight, a man has been arrested in the murder of a Melbourne woman. Matthew Sharp is charged with first-degree murder. Sharp was driving the stolen car of murder victim Leah Yoresh last month. Detectives say bloody shoe prints found at the murder scene match the shoes worn by Sharp. Investigators say he also attempted to use the victim's credit cards. Police will not say how Yoresh was killed.
A 7-year-old boy.